Thank you, dear Father. For me, it's also a great joy to visit this very friendly parish with warm spiritual atmosphere. I beg pardon for my slow English. Yes, I'm not so quick as other people. My language is a little bit old-fashioned, but I'm quite understandable.
Yes, you are.
It is the first time for my quick food that I celebrate this very feast consecrated to all the prophets outside. Not in my own parish, of all things, Moscow, which exists for 20 years. Our ancient church was restored, and now we have a large parish with many parishioners, with everyday school. But nowadays, it is the second time that I was invited to travel off to America. And for me, it's certainly a revelation to celebrate the Holy Liturgy in the middle of America. Standing around the holy table, I was thinking about America. Imagine that 150 years ago, no one could guess and imagine that here, in this very place, this church could be consecrated to the holy place, Saint Vladimir, the greatest place of our holy Russia.